Good afternoon, grade 7. I still have 3 students here. I don't know why. Your other classmates is not here. This is usually afternoon. I don't know why. Okay. Supposed to be, I will give you an input about the cell theory. Okay, because some of your answers, I received only few answers in the cell theory. I received only 2 answers in the cell theory from Keisha and Hermoso. But others don't have answers. So please tell your classmates. I will be opening again this activity for the last time. This is the last time that I will open this activity for you to answer your activity. Okay. Again, I'll be sharing my screen. Let me share my screen and give you an input about cell theory. What is really cell theory? Okay. In your activity, you're asked to identify or to supply the cell theory and then create your own words for the discussion of the cell theory. Can you see my shared screen? Grade 7?
Yeah.
Okay. Cell theory, which was proposed by Virchow, Sladen, and Swan, states that, or states the following, that all organisms, number one, all organisms are composed of one or more cells. Number two, cells are the smallest and basic units of structure and function of an organism or inorganism. Number three, cells arise only from previously existing cells. Those are the cell theory, okay? In your activity, let me stop my shared screen. In your activity, it says there that in your activity, let me share my screen again. It says there that enumerate the cell theory and discuss it with your own words. Write your answers in the space provided. Okay, so here, you will write the cell theory. Okay, are you still following? Grade 7?
Yes.
Okay, here you will write the cell theory. Number 1, number 2, and number 3. After which, you will discuss, okay? You will discuss it by your own words, what you had understood in that particular theory, okay? Am I making that clear? Grade 7?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, I'll be opening again this activity for the last time. Tell your classmates. By the way, this is recorded. Okay, again, I cannot do anything. I cannot help you if you will not help yourself. I can't do anything about it. But definitely, this is supposed to be a long finished activity. Since then, I need to open it again for you. Okay, again, I will open it now and we'll close by afternoon by 5 p.m. Okay. So, your activity is now open and I want you to answer your activity after. What I want you to do now is I want you to open your LMS and go to your activity number 3, the cell theory. Okay? I already given you an input about the cell theory for the second time around. And now, it's time for you to answer your activity. Questions with your activity, the one that I mentioned a while ago. Can I Yes. Cash, yes. You can. Okay, it's already open. Any other question? Any other question? Please tell your classmates, okay? Please tell your classmates to answer the activity number 3, cell theory. Right? If you don't have question, I will end this call. I will end this meeting in order for you to continue answering your activity. Right? Thank you for your time. Please tell your classmates again that this is the last time that I will open the activity. Okay? Am I making that clear? Grade 7? Alright. So again, I'll be ending this meeting in order for you to answer activity. I'll be waiting for your answers to the end of the day. That's around 5. Thank you for your time. Have a nice day, grade 7. Goodbye.